Things you own end up owning you.
Things you own end up owning you.
End up owning you.
End up owning you.
Or your mind. Cognitive dissonance keeps your third eye blind. Evolution, outer space, call it pseudoscience. Dinosaurs and humans once lived in alliance. Educated to regurgitate useless information. Synchronized suppression, shame and guilt from masturbation. Minimize materials, stop consuming cash. Admit you pull your cock or stick your finger in your gash. So much rotten fruit, rarely finding any heart. No matter how they try, my family can't be torn apart.
Biological suppression. Expose yourself. Release your hidden shame. Control mechanisms leave us lost in this game. Spread love, speak truth, sympathize or blood spill. This is the intelligent design that your creator built. We are lied to about the planets and the stars. Questioning sanity, you think you know what they are. Somewhere down the track we stop feeling compassion. Hug every human like it's going out of fashion. Love will conquer all, but the devil's all around. We can see that we're lost, but we deserve to be found. When you cry for the spirit, it fills you with its high. Friends and family no longer look you in the eye. Freedom of the self, do I make myself clear? Gain an understanding why we all live in fear.
I believe in an energy of God, an energy of, you know, everything is divine. You know, there's just not, there's no thing that isn't divine. Everything is divine and I'm that. And it doesn't matter to me what's happening. I'm finding that ultimately the freedom from it is something people are kind of hungry for in a way. They're like, I don't want to be me either.
Right.
You know, and I go, well, look, great, because you never have been.
Things you own end up owning it.